another question of exercise 12.2, page number 206, question number 5. A rhombus-shaped field has a green grass for 18 cows to graze. If each side of the rhombus is 30 meter and its longer diagonal is 48 meter, how much area of the grass field will each cow be getting? So first of all, we are going to find the area of the triangle. This diagonal AC divides this one in the two equal parts. So we are going to find the area of the triangle. So the sides we are having, A is equal to 30 meter, B is equal to 30 meter, and the C we are having as 48 meter. Now we will find the area with the help of Lone's formula. So S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Now for the S, A plus B plus C, this one divided by 2. So this is 30 plus 30 plus 48 divided by 2. So we are going to solve there this one. So we are going to get the value as 54 meter. So 54 multiplied by 54 minus 30, 54 minus 30, and 54 minus 48. Now 54 multiplied by 54 minus 30, we have 24. Then again 24, now multiply by 54 minus 48, we have 6 meter square. Now we are going to solve this root, so we get the value as 432 meter square. Now this is the area of one triangle, this is the area of the triangle ABC. So is equal to 432 meter square. Now for finding the area of the quadrilateral, area of quadrilateral is equal to 2 multiplied by the area of triangle ABC. So this will be 2 multiplied by 432 meter square. Now we'll multiply it, so we get the value as 864 meter square. Now this is the total area of the quadrilateral. Now we have to find the area grazed by each cow. So we're going to write here, therefore area grazed by each cow is equal to the area we are having 864 meter square. This one will be divided by the number of cows we have. We have 18 cows. So we are going to divide it. So we will get the value as 48 meter square. So this is the area which will be grazed by the each cow. With this one we have completed the question number 5. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 6.